네, 2-1로 힘겹게 숙명여대를 이기셨는데요. 이긴 소감 한마디 들려주세요.
네, 저 한국말 잘 못하니까 저 영어로 할게요.
It was a really close game, and because our team is kind of new, like we have new formation, and like we changed everything, so like today was really confusing. So we felt like our teamwork got us together, like because we knew how to talk to each other. That's how we kind of won, even though like we have a lot of new people. So I think we worked really hard this game.
두 번째 질문인이라 세터로서 득점을 5점이나 기록하셨는데요. 어떤 계획이 따로 존재했나요?
저 원래 position left인데 this whole semester I started setters. So when the ball comes to me, I try to jump set. But then we also practice like direct. 그 이렇게. So we practice that a lot. So I did it a lot today. As the for the first time, so some was planned and some was just I just did it.
그리고 마지막으로 팀원들에게 한마디 해주세요.
네, 우리 연세득 팀 너무 좋고
we're all really loud, so we call ourselves Team Annoying. So I love you guys, and let's work really hard for the rest of the league. Fighting!